today we are going to see the how to launch the rescue boat. The rescue boat, in the sense, it is used for man or boat. Man or boat means any person fall in water. That time we use this rescue boat. This red one is rescue boat, and this rescue boat is David type rescue boat. And these three drum like structure, white, these three drum like, these are called life raft. Life raft are used in when ship sinks in abandoned situations. Life raft are used when any emergency, in an emergency, so we can launch the life raft and we can escape from the sea. And these David type rescue boat, this crane like structure is called David, and these are pulley are passed, and these forward line, it is called painter line, to it is used to balance the painter line. It is used to balance the rescue boat, and it is lowered to the sea level. And it's not an emergency, it's a drill. Drill in the sense, we get practice. We get practice for the. We get. We make a drill. Drill in the sense, we do the practice. If emergency appears, then what will do? What will have to do? So these are the controls. These black one, black headed two handles are used to lower and up the rescue boat. This is hydraulic type rescue boat. It works on hydraulic principle. And this handle, red handle, is used in case this hydraulic fails, then handle is used for lowering the rescue boat. So see, he is now using the knob. Adjusting the knob, and these are two handles, black headed handles, and this is control panel. Orange one is a control panel. This handle is up and down. This is in emergency, in case of hydraulic fails. So now it is getting lowered. See, now it is getting lowered slowly. This is David structure, and this is in Mumbai port. Vessel is in Mumbai port. Now it's manual function is going on by hand. It's like a hand pump. Simply, when we in past days somewhere, we used to take out the water from hand pump like that. This is like hand pump, and this is the pulley. This is the handle. Now he turned. That should be kept at 45 degrees at angle. And see, now he is lowering the now taking up, coming from up. So see, it will go to the sea level, touch the sea level, and there open hook, unscrew the hook, and we can launch the boat. That's it, guys. See you in the next video.
टंडेल भाई टंडेल, तू ऊपर चढ़ के देखना, वो वायर बराबर है क्या, फंस जाएगा वो अंदर। वो बोट हुक लेके जा, बोट हुक दे दो उसको, वो क्लियर करने का उसको। अभी मालूम पड़ा,
वो क्लियर है क्या अभी
हाथ में? तो आज का जोक है,
तू क्लियर हो जाओ, क्लियर हो जाओ,
जोक का उधर है थोड़ा, अभी मालूम पड़ा,
क्लियर है ना, दूसरा ब्लॉक में नहीं फंसेगा ना।
उसको ठीक करके नेक्स्ट टाइम उससे क्या ट्राई करना पड़ेगा।
क्या बाहर निकालू, क्यों
नहीं, अभी लॉकडाउन करेगा ना,
लग जाएगा
वो, दबाना
हो जाएगा, थोड़ा हाथ से दबाओ, आ जाएगा।
अंदर नहीं, बाहर, बाहर की तरफ, बाहर की तरफ दबाओ,
नहीं आगे तक क्लियर है वो, पीछे थोड़ा बंद कर,
पीछे से थोड़ा खींचेगा, पेंटर पेंटर से खींचना, पेंटर से
थोड़ा ड्राउन कर,
हाँ अंदर की तरफ,
अंदर नहीं, बाहर, बाहर, अंदर नहीं, बाहर, एक मिनट छोड़ दो, छोड़ दो,
आप थोड़ा लोअर
लोअर करना,
वही देखने के लिए आया, ऊपर लग गया, उल्टा नहीं, वो बाहर टूट गया, अभी कर रहे
हैं, अभी क्या चिप करना है कि क्या करना है,
आप इसको बिठा दो,
फास्ट फास्ट डाउन
कर, इसको पहला
थोड़ा थोड़ा
इसको लोअर कर देता हूँ, अब धीरे धीरे लोअर कर,
तू थोड़ा धक्का मार दो राजू, थोड़ा धक्का मार,
बस बस बस, अभी लैशिंग ले लो, उसके बाद फिर काम चालू करें, बंद करो, थैंक यू जेंटलमैन, सब लोग चले जाओ, हो गया।